What is beta in CAPM? A beta coefficient is a measure of the volatility, or systematic risk, of an individual stock in comparison to the unsystematic risk of the entire market. Beta is used in the Capital Asset Pricing Model, CAPM, which calculates the expected return of an asset using beta and expected market returns.